Tengo acceso a su biblioteca.
I have access to his library. I have access to his library.
Esta puerta permite acceder al jardín.
This gate allows access to the garden. This gate allows access to the garden.
Fuertes razones hacen fuertes acciones.
Strong reasons make strong actions. Strong reasons make strong actions.
Las acciones dicen más que las palabras.
Actions speak louder than words. Actions speak louder than words.
Ella participa en muchas actividades escolares.
She participates in many school activities. She participates in many school activities.
Había todo tipo de actividades grupales.
There were all sorts of group activities. There were all sorts of group activities.
La compañía aceptó su solicitud.
The company accepted his application. The company accepted his application.
Llene usted el pliego de solicitud.
Fill out the application. Fill out the application.
Este es un asunto serio.
This is a serious matter. This is a serious matter.
¿Cuál es el problema contigo?
What is the matter with you? What is the matter with you?
Casarse es cosa seria.
Getting married is a serious matter. Getting married is a serious matter.
Estos artículos son de buena calidad.
These things are good quality. These things are good quality.
Si quieres calidad, paga por ella.
If you want quality, pay for it. If you want quality, pay for it.
La sala tiene una capacidad de 200 asientos.
The room has a capacity of 200 seats. The room has a capacity of 200 seats.
La capacidad de este ascensor es de 10 personas.
The capacity of this elevator is 10 persons. The capacity of this elevator is 10 persons.
Ella es una mujer de fuerte carácter.
She is a woman of strong character. She is a woman of strong character.
¿Cuál personaje de este libro es tu favorito?
Which is your favorite character in this book? Which is your favorite character in this book?
Las circunstancias han cambiado.
The circumstances have changed. The circumstances have changed.
Le explicó sus circunstancias.
He explained his circumstances. He explained his circumstances.
La competencia te hace mejor.
The competition makes you better. The competition makes you better.
Hay mucha competencia en el comercio.
There is a lot of competition in the trade. There is a lot of competition in the trade.
El puente está en construcción.
The bridge is under construction. The bridge is under construction.
La construcción del hospital está a punto de terminar.
The construction of the hospital is about to end. The construction of the hospital is about to end.
Yo estoy contento con mi salario.
I am content with my salary. I am content with my salary.
El hombre nunca es perfecto o contento.
Man is never perfect, nor content. Man is never perfect, nor content.
Tienes que controlarte.
You must control yourself. You must control yourself.
Todo está bajo control.
Everything is under control. Everything is under control.
Tienen aproximadamente la misma edad.
They are about the same age. They are about the same age.
El muchacho es alto para su edad.
The boy is tall for his age. The boy is tall for his age.
Ella describió la escena en detalle.
She described the scene in detail. She described the scene in detail.
No hagas una escena en público.
Do not make a scene in public. Do not make a scene in public.
La película fue un gran éxito.
The movie was a great success. The movie was a great success.
El éxito no tiene sabor ni olor.
Success has neither taste nor smell. Success has neither taste nor smell.
A los japoneses les gusta viajar en grupo.
The Japanese like to travel in groups. The Japanese like to travel in groups.
Ella es la más hermosa en el grupo.
She is the prettiest in the group. She is the prettiest in the group.
El mundo es una imagen viva de Dios.
The world is a living image of God. The world is a living image of God.
Ella explicó sus ideas con imágenes.
She explained her ideas with images. She explained her ideas with images.
¿Dónde puedo obtener información?
Where can I get information? Where can I get information?
Yo he venido así tú puedas informarme.
I have come so that you can inform me. I have come so that you can inform me.
Mi hermano tiene buena memoria.
My brother has a good memory. My brother has a good memory.
Perdió la memoria después del accidente.
He lost his memory after the accident. He lost his memory after the accident.
No tengo un vestido para tal ocasión.
I don't have a dress for such an occasion. I don't have a dress for such an occasion.
Quería guardar esto para una ocasión especial.
I wanted to save this for a special occasion. I wanted to save this for a special occasion.
La lengua oficial de Granada es el inglés.
The official language of Granada is English. The official language of Granada is English.
Es el primer viaje oficial del ministro.
It is the first official trip of the minister. It is the first official trip of the minister.
Su nombre es de origen griego.
His name is of Greek origin. His name is of Greek origin.
¿Cuál es el origen del universo?
What is the origin of the universe? What is the origin of the universe?
Toda la nación quiere paz.
The whole nation wants peace. The whole nation wants peace.
La paz es mejor que la guerra.
Peace is better than war. Peace is better than war.
Mi vida estaba en peligro.
My life was in danger. My life was in danger.
Él es un peligro para la sociedad.
He is a danger to society. He is a danger to society.
Pensé que eras feliz.
I thought you were happy. I thought you were happy.
Creí que lo sabía todo.
I thought I knew everything. I thought I knew everything.
¿Cuándo practica el piano?
When do you practice the piano? When do you practice the piano?
Necesito practicar un poco más.
I need to practice a little more. I need to practice a little more.
Ese fue el comienzo de todo.
That was the beginning of everything. That was the beginning of everything.
Un buen comienzo hace un buen final.
A good beginning makes a good ending. A good beginning makes a good ending.
Empezó a aprender inglés.
He began to learn English. He began to learn English.
Es un proceso muy simple.
It's a very simple process. It's a very simple process.
Estamos usando un proceso nuevo para hacer mantequilla.
We are using a new process to make butter. We are using a new process to make butter.
El uranio se utiliza en la producción de energía nuclear.
Uranium is used in the production of nuclear energy. Uranium is used in the production of nuclear energy.
Hicimos una resolución para incrementar la producción.
We made a resolution to increase production. We made a resolution to increase production.
¿Quieres ver este programa?
Do you want to watch this program? Do you want to watch this program?
Te enseñaré a programar, pero no hoy.
I will teach you to program, but not today. I will teach you to program, but not today.
¿Cuál es el propósito de la educación?
What is the purpose of education? What is the purpose of education?
¿Cuál es el propósito de su visita?
What's the purpose of your visit? What's the purpose of your visit?
No te preocupes por el resultado del examen.
Don't worry about the result of the exam. Don't worry about the result of the exam.
Tú eres responsable de ese resultado.
You are responsible for that result. You are responsible for that result.
Ellos están contentos con el resultado.
They are happy with the result. They are happy with the result.
La comida y el servicio son excelentes.
The food and service are excellent. The food and service are excellent.
El servicio postal en este país no es rápido.
Postal service in this country is not fast. Postal service in this country is not fast.
Solo quiero decir buena suerte.
I just want to say good luck. I just want to say good luck.
Tuve suerte de estar ahí a tiempo.
I was lucky to be there on time. I was lucky to be there on time.
El amor de verdad nunca termina.
True love never ends. True love never ends.
Lo que dijeron es cierto.
What they say is true. What they say is true.
Siempre debes decir la verdad.
You must always tell the truth. You must always tell the truth.
La verdad es más importante que la belleza.
The truth is more important than beauty. The truth is more important than beauty.
Por favor, entiende mi posición.
Please understand my position. Please understand my position.
No dejó clara su posición.
He did not make his position clear. He did not make his position clear.
Esta decisión es definitiva.
This decision is final. This decision is final.
Piensa más y haz después las decisiones.
Think more and then make the decisions. Think more and then make the decisions.
Esta oración contiene un error.
This sentence contains an error. This sentence contains an error.
Sin música la vida sería un error.
Without music, life would be an error. Without music, life would be an error.
¿Tiene experiencia profesional?
Do you have professional experience? Do you have professional experience?
Nunca me voy a olvidar de esta experiencia.
I will never forget this experience. I will never forget this experience.
El proyecto era un fracaso completo.
The project was a complete failure. The project was a complete failure.
El fracaso es la madre del éxito.
Failure is the mother of success. Failure is the mother of success.
Él asumió una nueva identidad.
He assumed a new identity. He assumed a new identity.
Muéstreme su identificación o su pasaporte, por favor.
Please show me your identity card or passport. Please show me your identity card or passport.
Él es una mala influencia.
He is a bad influence. He is a bad influence.
Su influencia se extiende por todo el país.
His influence extends all over the country. His influence extends all over the country.
Deje un margen en el papel cuando escriba.
Leave a margin on the paper when writing. Leave a margin on the paper when writing.
Dejamos un margen de error en nuestras estimaciones.
We left a margin for error in our estimates. We left a margin for error in our estimates.
La misión fue un fracaso.
The mission was a failure. The mission was a failure.
Esta será una misión muy peligrosa.
This will be a very dangerous mission. This will be a very dangerous mission.
Todo pasa por una razón.
Everything happens for a reason. Everything happens for a reason.
No hay razón para preocuparse.
There is no reason to worry. There is no reason to worry.
¿Qué pasó con nuestra orden?
What happened to our order? What happened to our order?
¿Está listo para dar su orden?
Are you ready to give your order? Are you ready to give your order?
El ascensor está fuera de servicio.
The elevator is out of order. The elevator is out of order.